anything. We'll beat us for begging. Just distract them for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close, mister. Draw them up farther.
Mister, please, can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Thank you, stranger. This food will sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
What?
could spare a fight for us. These two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away. We could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night. Too many eyes on us.
Mister, please, can... praised be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Stranger, this food will sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
How do I meet your commander?
Won't happen. You only trust his closest men. Even if you find him, you won't get anywhere near him.
You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
What's this poppycock? Half these people are known loyalists and fervent supporters of the regulars. Deal with this crook, boys.
You We were just discussing the result of your work. It seems these military men are after you.
I have caught their attention.
It does make our goals harder to achieve. The man we're after has gone into hiding, protected by his soldiers.
We fight our way in, then.
Not possible, even for a man of your abilities. But I have another, less conventional idea. You will be our prisoner, and we shall present you for the bounty.
People, bear witness to what happens to rebels in my part of New York. These men defied the curfew. For your safety. They assaulted His Majesty's soldiers and conspired against the authority of the military. Such blatant disregard for the protocols, designed to protect the citizens of New York, will be punished by death.
That man. He thought what he was doing was right.
He did. As do his brothers.
Who was he really?
There are powerful organizations who seek control. Nothing more. This man belonged to one.
It does not surprise me. I don't know who you are, but if you should need my help, I am happy to give it.
Thank you.
About time you showed up.
What are you doing?
I mean to start my inoculations. It's the most effective way to prevent the disease.
Not a worry. A pity people are so damn stupid. Hey, Connor. What's wrong with you?
An attack is coming. Are you ready for a fight?
Always. You tell me where you want me and I'll make sure not a single man gets through.
The assassins have long since branched out across the globe. The colonies are no exception. The man you killed was a Templar.
And here I was thinking you were helping me. I must say, I'm honored. If you ever need my help again, don't hesitate.
Miscreants!
Keep it dark in your back pocket.